is Patrick, and he would like to share with you his personal introduction.
May I use this marker? So, this is about where it started. My one trait that I want everybody to know about. So, in middle school and elementary school, obviously everything came about easy, because, I mean, you could turn nothing in and get a 100 on the homework grade for it. But like, as soon as I hit high school at all, it shook me. I treated it like it was still elementary school and middle school. So I just let everything sort of try to come to me, but when I got that semester report card, I saw the first F that I'd ever gotten, and it kind of killed me as like a freshman. I've been to like multiple funerals of like family members and stuff, and I never cried. That's about what everybody knew about me. I never cried, I was never emotional. But when my parents saw this, and they looked at me like disappointed as they've ever been, that made me cry a little. But from that point on, after seeing all the disappointment and all that was wrong with doing so badly here, I don't let myself not adjust to change at this point. Like, if I have to make a change, like, I prepared myself like crazy for college, like how it was gonna be different. I just went by what it may be like, not letting anything get to me, not letting anything take me by surprise, like kill my grades again. So just learn from my mistake and don't let anything take you by surprise, I guess.